Hey guys, what is up? It is Trickle Doc here, and what I'm going to do for you, I'm going to be doing a diarize video for you. Now, I don't know how long this video is going to be. It all depends on how well I play, so let's hopefully I play good. Gotta travel to China, dude. Well, I think it's China. Anyways. First of all, what we're going to be doing is making the trampoline. Now, for all of you that don't know how to make the trampoline, I'm going to show you the easiest way ever to make the trampoline. It's so easy, you can probably do it in your sleep. Now, what you're going to need, you're going to need to open up one door. You're going to need to open up this door right here. As you can see, it's 750 points. And what I'll do is I shall show you how to make the trampoline. Okay, cool. First things first, you'll get this flag here. Open this door up here and make sure that's going down like there. See this thing? I don't know if it works properly, but apparently if you jump on it. Whoa, hello. Whoa, gotta be careful with them things. Let me put the flag up here. Okay, great. Get back on top of the lift. Going up. Alright, usually, if the flag isn't where it was before, it will usually spawn about here. Okay, next up is this bit here. Whoa. Easy now, zombies. Now, that piece I'll just got from over here, I think it was. If it's not there, it'll be here. And then you've got this piece here. If it's not there, it will be here. Just waiting for this lift to go down. Hurry the frick up. Yeah, we going down. Down again. Don't know why the lift does that. It's like it's got random grenades in it. But who knows? And back up again. Going all the way back up. Let's go get this piece from here. Almost left. Oh my. I just realized something. Hold on. There's that piece. Okay. You see this piece over here? If it's not here, it will be over here. Okay. Gotta wait for this lift to go up and then come back down again. I'm contemplating whether or not to kill this last zombie. Can't even fucking see it. Dun 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 dun. Look, zombie. It's a zombie. Stab, stab. I don't know what that is for yet. I understand it's something to do with the Easter egg, but for that you need more than one player. Oh lord. And there we go. And we go back up. Whenever the lift decides to go back up. And we gotta go get that last piece. That last piece is over here. 360! Ha! Huh. Wow. Quite surprising. Haven't seen that zombie in a while. Yeah. What are you doing down there? Yeah, I was getting bored of just looking at it. Should I choose to do so? Come on, come on. And there you have it, guys. You now have the trampoline.
I think so.
Whoa. Easy now, big fellow. Just so you know, I did get hit twice there. The only reason why I did not die is because I have Perma Juggy. If you like don't know how to get Perma Juggy, I would recommend looking at a couple of YouTube videos in regards to how to get it. To be honest, I don't even know how the hell I got it. So, whew. They really do come fighting, don't they? What? I thought I went down for a second. I need to make a couple more plants, and then I can buy. PDW? Cool. Now what I'll do, should I? Go on then. I don't know. Yeah, no, maybe. So, and that's the trampoline, guys. All right, next up. To the power. You could have gone to the power from that little jump over there, but I'm gonna be a bit awkward and I'm just gonna go this way. Whew. Sneaky ass zombie. Whew. Be careful, guys, because I've died many a times trying to do this. Like a fucking pinball. Woohoo! Almost there. Holy shit. I need more points than 400, and these guys are gonna give it to me. Yeah, it's too late anyways. Oh, ammo.
I have no more carrying capacity for ammunition. Ooh, that is a good thing.
Oh well. You can't actually make that jump. You really can. I just failed. Now this place can get a tad bit confusing. I've gotten lost so many times over here. Okay, I'm here. Okay, cool. Alright, so there's nothing here.
I can create functional circuit boards from even the most basic materials.
Basically, from here, one floor up is Juggy. So hopefully what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna quickly
currency is a fluid medium.
Oh, 1,000
intrinsic value. That's short for I'm broke.
Oh shit, where did he come from? Usually the next part is like here. Wow, look at all these dickheads. Dum dum da dum 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 da dum da dum. The power of death. Meeny, miny. Okay. Any bits around here? Any bits around here? To this. Morton, you're such a fucking geek. And last but not least, where the hell is it? So we turn on the power? Come on. Teddy bear! And there you have it, guys. The Soliquifier.
Further modifications are possible.
Going up. Should I not? So we know speed cobbler's over there. Bum ba da bum 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 bum. Let's give it a go. Ooh, quick scope headshot. Wow. Martin, you're such a comedian. Going up and down. Oh, it's going down. That sucks. There's the power again. Okay, I suppose that was my fault. I don't know why the hell I'm using this gun. Going down, I want to be going up. Okay, so I think it's official. This, me and this sniper are no go zone. I wonder. I really do. And we're back to the beginning again.
This will allow me to assist my companions more effectively, should I choose to do so.
Really? Did I really lose him? I can hear him. I look good as well. Easiest way of killing these guys, just crouch and shoot. They will come into your line of fire. They will always go into your line of fire. Oh shit. No, I wish I didn't wait for that fucking speed cooler. See, now I don't know whether to end this video or not. I've already shown you the basics. Who's who? 2,000 points. Where the frick is that zombie going? Because, oh my gosh, this is so not cool. Where's ammo when you need it? Holy shit! Got an achievement, slippery. Holy shit!
I know who to blame if I get infected. Indubitably, I now have the opportunity to accumulate great gobs of points. You messed with the wrong guy, didn't you?
This should be interesting. Hey, look, I got that Who's Who perk. That's pretty cool. Even though I didn't really ask for it, but oh well. Should I try making that jump again? Come on. Let's try making that jump again. There we go, this time I made it. And there's the power. Let them all come in. What perks do we have again? I'll just wait for it. Holy shit. Holy shit. Dumpty 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 dumpty. Where to go now? I'm lost. No. Wait, am I? All I gotta do is find the stairs. If I find the stairs, I'm good. What's that? Is that the Remington? No. Okay. Okay, that's the Remington again. Where did I see, let's go up. Let's go up. Going up. It's going well so far, isn't it, guys? Kind of pleased with myself here. What's this? Claymores. Boom. Holy shit. Holy shit. Don't know where the fuck I'm doing or where the hell I'm going or what the hell I'm meant to be doing or what the fuck's going on, man. Okay, yeah, I think it's official. Ooh. God damn. That was close. That was way too close for my liking, guys. Way too fucking close for my fucking liking. Okay. It looks like I just killed myself there. Fucking no. I set myself up for a fucking trap and a half. Did not really mean to do that, guys. Really did not mean to do that. Let's go back into here. What the hell is that? Oh, Bill Barrow. Why not? Come on, give me a good gun. Give me a good gun. I suppose it's better than what I got. Oh shit, where's that fucking double tap? What gun's this? Colt. Come on, give me monkeys. Give me freaking monkeys. No, so you don't give me monkeys. Pinball machine. Can you spin me right round, baby, right round. Could I? Alright. Let's see if we can build a rape train in here. Holy shit! This is so not cool. That's new. Oh, is that ammo? Whoa, where the hell are these zombies coming from? Maybe I really should get this first. Woohoo! Round 16. I'm so proud of myself. Oh shit, not them fucking doggy things again. What does everyone think? Do you really think they're dogs or... Well, obviously they're not dogs. What do you think they are? I have a feeling that there's Denzian things. Maybe you could give me a free perk. You never know, it could give me that who's who shit again. Except that I despise touching. Oi! This game loves me. This game freaking loves me. It's giving me quick revive. Ah, shit. Maybe I should have stayed in that one spot. Bugger. Oh, it's going up. If you're gonna go up quickly. What we'll do is we'll get all the way back into that little spot again. Really? Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. These zombies are very quick, innit? You keep saying Rossman's a bitch. But what did he ever do to you, eh? In the video, he fucking saved your life. Oh shit, man! Don't know how the hell I got out of that one. What's that, nuke bomb? Let's get a couple more points. Why are you still coming for me, man? Let's pile them up. Whoa, easy there, fellas. Bum 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 bum. Oh wow, round 19. Yep, I think this is a good spot. With the upside down Buddha's carpet. Hey, shouldn't the carpet be down here? I mean, what the hell did they do? Fucking super glue the carpet to the floor? Whoa! Whoa! Oh shit. And back to the rape train again. How much ammo do I have for this thing? What's that? Is that 10 times 2? It's a double points. Did you see that headless zombie running at me? That's some crazy ass motherfucking shit. Oh, doggies. Yeah, I'm back to stepping again. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Oh, man. Well, that's it, guys. Round 20. Not bad, I suppose. Yeah. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And, yeah. Thanks. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye.